Welcome to Achievers News. This is Arundhati. India recorded over 1.26 lakh new COVID-19 cases yesterday, for first time since the beginning of the pandemic, setting an unprecedented green recorded during the second wave. The government said the next 4 weeks are very, very critical. The 1,26,789 new infections have been taken the country's total cases to over 1.29 crore. 685 deaths in the last 24 hours have pushed the total COVID-19 deaths count in India to 1,66,862. India is known to be the world's third most hit country after the United States and Brazil. Prime Minister Narendra Modi took second dose of COVID-19 vaccine at AIIMS in Delhi today and asked those eligible for the shot to take it soon to defeat the coronavirus. Got my second dose of the COVID-19 vaccine at AIIMS today. Vaccination is among the few ways we have to defeat the virus. If you are eligible for the vaccine, get your shot soon. Register on COWIN.gov.in, he tweeted.